folks, welcome to episode 37. So I'm going to, in this episode, be doing some of the wee things I picked up off the notice board, just to try and get some sort of like XP and to get
interesting
orange. So right now I am away to try and get a book that I need to add the bestiary entry, so I can find, because I don't have them in my, I need to go to the merchants that are sort of outside Shammy's house.
What do you want?
Right, what have we got here?
What do you want?
See if I can get this. Let's see.
level?
Let's see. Ah. Right. I think I've got everything I need now. I think I need to go to the swamp to actually do these. Because I've got a feeling that's where I'm going to find the drowned dead anyway. And my Echinops things, that's the big plants. So off to the swamp we go. I'll get some of the big flowers, I'll get some drowned dead. And I've got no idea what an Alghoul looks like, so hold on a minute. Something realization. What's this? Alghoul. Right, one of them. Old necropolises and crypts. Oh, that's a beautiful looking thing, the devourer. Drowned dead just look like drowners. We shall try and get some bits and bobs. I hate the big spitty plant things though, but I need to go up against three of them and get their roots. The icky knops.
Like the look of me.
Run past them. Get back here. You there.
Transport services at the best prices.
Take me to the other side.
Times are wasting.
How many times are you going to ask me that?
Let's go.
To the swamp.
I didn't know I could skip that button until earlier, but I hit a button. Right. If I go up to the druids, I'll be able to get some wolves, foxes.
Good sir, do you need a boat?
Things will pop at the ground at me over here. I think it's too early for it. Nope, this one. These things are lethal, run away! Ah! Last time I bit one of them, it was because I was drunk. Should have saved. That's all the time. Save once I got off the boat. Right. Let's go. Wait, do I still have all that stuff in my... I need to go and get all that information again. That dwarf. Run faster, Geralt.
Impossible.
Here we go. We get the info. We get back across there. We save.
Team lasts while the plague rages.
Just our luck.
Right.
What are you?
Yes. Buy that. one of that. That.
What do you need?
Jewelry, gifts, trinkets, and baubles.
Green mold, I should be able to start collecting that.
Exhausted.
What?
Sell. Right. Here we go. Back to the swamps. Try and kill the big stupid plants.
You bring trouble.
Oh, little psycho pretty.
How strange!
Wish you could fast travel. That would be so beneficial if you could fast travel.
Army life tough.
Not the look of me.
Hell. You look neither Temerian nor
I am neither Temerian nor the other thing.
The waters seem unsettled.
Take me to the other side.
Times are wasting.
How many?
Let's do this. Right. There we go.
A new customer. Come aboard.
For the druids out. Sharpener. I don't know if I would use my silver sword against this thing. Is it technically a monster? Mm-hmm. running the wrong way, Witcher. Over here, don't I? Go, 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 go. Come on. Ah, nearly. I'm not very good at fighting these big things.
Good sir, do you need a boat?
That one that slows things down. Oh, look at that pathetic wee bit of life that's got left. Ah, this is infuriating.
A new customer! Come aboard.
Not a new customer. Right, what is my best one to use?
The water seem unsettled.
That one.
Aye, sir. Do you need a boat?
Right. Try this one more time. And then I am going to call it for the episode. Here we go. Actually impossible to beat that thing. I'll need to do it in the next episode, folks. Give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to see how I get on in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye!